Hey guys, Andy here. Welcome back to more Forza Horizon 5. And it's ForzaThon day. One second. Oh, there it goes. I just do this in the evening after I get home from work, but since I'm off today, might as well get some gameplay out the way. I uploaded my recent Red Dead Redemption 2 video. That took me, it's processing now. I did a couple RDR2 videos yesterday. So I figured why not, right? Yeah, since it's already Thursday, let's get it done. By the way, a new ForzaThon season, or series, The Day of the Dead. Since it's October, since it's spooky month, thank God for that one. From before that's on fire, is for my channel. Leave a like, comment, subscribe, do all the good stuff. #ForzaThon5, #ForzaThon. Yeah, last series was creative, but. I think Horizon Creative, I think that's what it was called. Come on, sync already. There it goes. Hell? Make it automotive.
Welcome back, Andy.
Hmm. Crop packs. What the? Why is the lower number or anything? The first playlist, I mean. It's not loading up for some reason. Something's up. For some reason, it's not lowering up. Give the beans. Earn up three stars in all chapters. What the? What the? Give the beans. Earn 3 stars. All chapters of both high and low stories. Wow. That was something else. What just happened? Oh, there it goes. Something's up with the new car pack. It's not low enough for some reason. Yeah, for $5? owned. Level 5. Chance of the Dawn, more story. High 5. Complete all Chance of the Dawn, media high story.
Wow.
That was something else, wasn't it? A new era. Complete all chapters in the Akai. Akai's a speed story. Yeah, those were new achievements on us too.
Wow.
Holy crap. Alright. Visit Moulay says the first daily challenge. So we got four championships that we gotta do. Photograph the 1970 Chevy El Camino Super Sport 454. So we're going to go that first. So we got four cars: the 2020 KTM Expo GT2, the 2019 Element RP1, the 2022 Porsche 718 Cayman GT4 RS, and 2022 Volkswagen Golf R.
Super Bowls? Wow.
All right, so let's see. El Camino Super Sport. So going to the photo challenge first, then the weekly challenge, and then the daily challenge, and I don't know what else we're going to do for the time being. Alright, so we're going to go to Moulage, which is right here, isn't it? Alright. Oh, my throat's sore. It's that time of year, isn't it? Yeah. It's painful. It's painful. Timeless. Take a photo at every time setting. Got my good side. Take a photo of your character outside of a car. Back to school. Complete the first chapter, then it comes to speed story. On the board again. The first shot of Dorn Media's story. Wow, you know, these achievements. I can't keep up with them. On the road again. I mean, high low story. Jeez! Yeah, they're celebrating the Day of the Dead, or Dia de Dia de Muertos, I think it's what it's called. And let me check. And that's one of them. Visible Lady, Golden Flowers. So, and for this week, we got the Nissan Subaru, the 2010 version of it. It's the most requested car in, that we wanted as in the community, as the Forza Horizon community in the last two. Also the Nissan Z. Next we got the Myers Manx 2.0, the Bronco Raptor, and the Porsche 356 SL. This is gonna be fun. And for the series, the Ferrari 250 GT and the FA Tributo. The upcoming Super Sport with the wheels turned to the right in effects mode. Alright, let's see here. Turn to the right. Here we go. Alright. I think we're good. Save that. There we go. Got it. That was easy enough. Alright, that was the,
Suave. Ask a lot of racers. They'll say the race is decided under the hood before you even get off the line.
Alright. Alright, so the weekly challenge is next. Alright. Lightweight Evil Revolution. Also, we got Treasure Clue. Goes to competition as you surpass your rival student, beats Mazda after all. Oh, right, at a rivals thing. No, let's do that next. Let's see, Mazda. Let's go with the Mazda MX-5, or maybe let's go for this one, 5.8, here we go. So that beat a rival time. I like this Day of the Dead decorations, I like it. No, that's not it. Versus Riot, here we go. Server. What the hell? Oh, there we go. All right. All right. Select. All right. I thought it wasn't gonna work. All right, and give me 1 second, guys. 1 second. All right, 1 minute. Let's do it. So 1 minute, 11 minutes, 39 seconds, huh? That should be easy. Did that dude just crash out? Yeah. We're 10 seconds into the lap. Hear that? That's the sound of a rotary engine, baby. clean, keep it clean. Almost finished. I think we're good. All right, let's go. Christ. Is that it? Why are we still rolling? Hope the god didn't crash. Alright, didn't. Thank god for that shit. Yeah. Wait, what? That's it? Wait, that's it? Let's do it one more time. See if it works again. If I can't get it, I'll just move on to the weekly challenge instead. There we go. Nothing. There we go. Finally, it worked. For once. wasn't... Why didn't it work anyway? I don't know. Hey guys, so found a video on how to do the treasure hunt challenge. So this is the Mazda spirit thing, whatever it is. I thought it was easy enough. No wonder it didn't work. Well, the treasure hunt thing didn't go as planned. Hang on 1 minute. Give me 1 second. So that's it. Let's see. Mazda Spirit, here we go. So that's it. Son of a bitch. Let's see. Guess I'll try it out. $209, huh? I'll try it. Yes, I'll try it. Like I can get this done, so I can go on to the challenge. I'm gonna make it. Can't make that. I can't make that. Something simple like a drag race. Yeah, I got it. Oh man. Jesus. What the hell? Jesus Christ. God almighty. Something's up. Can't get it. Why am I wasting time with this anyway? I don't know. Man. Try again. This is really stupid if you ask me. Alright, try this again. 28.55, what the hell? I guess I'll be against myself then. Guess I'll be riding against myself. Then the weekly challenge. All right, me versus me. Weird, right? See who's better. Got it. Yeah, I beat my time by 9 seconds. Yeah, I beat my own time by 9 seconds. Man. What a coincidence, right? Yeah, I beat my own time. Oh, thank God that. Oh, thank God that. That worked out. Because it didn't be so pissed off too. Finally! Shit! Where's that? There it is, right there. Get a mail truck, can't find it. Right back.
I think mail truck can't buy.
Wow. Hey guys, I'm back. My treasure chest. And does it credit?
Yes!
Hang on 1 second here. Where's that shop? Haunted house. Oh, I got that already. It's for wheel spin. And the wheel spin. Alright. Two road races, drift zones. Alright. Nine Lem Carrera. What was that, the 1970 Porsche? I believe it was. That must be right there, isn't it? Yeah, I think so. In good spirits. Alright, so you win two road races, huh? Alright. Let's do it. Yeah, it took a while to get that video uploaded, but it was fine. Jen behind me. Thank you.
That's one down, and one more race to go. That's the second objective of the weekly challenge. Next Wednesday, the 18th, that's when, that's the 12th anniversary of Batman Arkham City came out, back on November 18th of 2011, October 18th, I mean, my bad. So I'll be playing that next Wednesday. Cathedral Circuit. And there's a feather. That's just wheel spins too. Got yellow polka dot sundress and 20,000 credits. That's 135,000 credits right there. Not bad at all. That's 135,000 credits right there. Not bad. Let's see. Earn 5 stars at drift zones. Alright, that should be easy enough. Let's do it. Almost at level 100 or less too. And let's do this, baby. Let's do it. Alright, one lap to go. That's that. So I need 5 stars at Drift Zone, eh? All right. Come on. All right. That's 2 down, 2 more to go. Drift zones, huh? 60,000, 30,000, 5,000. Got it. So, need 3 stars. Maybe 2 stars at Drift Zone. Maybe 2 stars, maybe. Let's see what I can do with this. Lightweight revolution complete. Alright. So far I have 11 points. River Maya, huh? 105 miles an hour, huh? So we're gonna need all the power you can get out of a Nissan. Alright. Yeah, I think we're gonna go with this one, the Nissan Fair Lady. As we bear in mind, we're gonna go with this one here. 105 miles an hour, huh? Alright. I think it's feasible enough. Good start. That was easy. And we got this one to do. 400 feet, huh? Yeah, coughing. Yeah, having a sore throat is a hell of a thing. Alright, let's see here. See if we can upgrade this thing for that danger sign thing, whatever it is. Oh my god. Top speed is 130 miles an hour, huh? I think we're gonna get one of those Nissan Titan trucks. Yeah, I think so. Think that. For sure. It won't be enough to make the jump. So. I think I'm good to go. Yep. That was easy. Hide some more layers complete. And we're going to do both event labs. Of course it doesn't work. This is great. There we go. So. Scheiße. I got some rust prints to get through. He's got 15 points out of it.
15.
Yeah, 15 points. Well, nightlife, huh? Let's see. Seasonal championship, buggies. Let's just go to one championship. So I get something out of this. Buggies. Oh my god. Man. Let's just get this one over with so we can get it done. Alright, let's get this over with. So far, so good. I kinda like this, you know?
close. I can't compress the pedal any harder. Alright, that was stressful right there. Alright, got two more to go and then that'll be it. Tomorrow I'll be doing those two event lab events. Break the bank, huh? Festival cross country. Yeah, festival cross country. Oh my god, I hate this event. Because that stupid water obstacle thing, whatever it is. I was about to bowl and get over with. Festival cross country. Alright. I'll beg you at least second in this race. You gotta love acceleration. Is suitable to this kind of thing. Like a split system in this thing, like they do in a on the Coupe Motorfest. They have like a split system if you're like on behind or ahead by like seconds or whatever. Alright. Oh, here comes the tricky bit right here, going through this water. With a normal car, you'd be bogged down like anything. But in this buggy, however, it's absolutely fine. I hate when you get, don't you hate when you get like a bogged down in like a stream or something? I'm taking this shortcut here. That's two down, one to go. Level 100, wow. Rest of the championship, and then I'll be the end of the video. Man, raining. Here we go. Two laps, huh?
Shit.
Yeah, we need to get second in this race. The championship though. Pretty sure I lost that. I'm pretty sure. At least I wasn't dead last. Oh man. That sucks. Just by 2 points, no less. Shit. Wow. That sucks. Yeah, I won the first two races, but I lost. Yeah, finished sixth in that race. Well, we got well, nightlife. Hope I can win at least one championship. I can win at least one championship. This is much better than that buggy thing.
I'll do the other two championships from the Ryzen Rally and Ryzen Hollywood Park, and then that's it. I'm not going to screw with that buggy championship again. Yeah. One down, two to go. Again. Coast run and then wetland charge, and then that's it. almost over. Thank God for that. Almost finished. Thank you for that.
Shit, I'm tired.
Oh man. Shit. Wetland charge. All right, let's do it. Finish this one here. Oh, overshot the turn, didn't I? Alright. Corvette's getting close. Oh man, I overshot it. At least I won the championship though. Finished second. I was overconfident and didn't. Finally won a championship. Finally. Well, he won though. But I won the championship outright, so, yep. Oh my god, dude, that was crazy.
Woo, boy.
I think it gets uploaded today as well too. Gotta get this video uploaded today. Well, nightlife complete. 20 points, got a Nissan Subaru. Yes, 20 points exactly. Badges, huh? Obtained the 2010 Nissan Subaru during the wet season of Dia de Muertos. Let's go for that. Let's head home. 3 a.m. rush. Sweet. Alright then. Alright guys, thanks for watching. Hit the subscribe button for more Forza Horizon 5. Leave a like, comment, subscribe, do all that good stuff. #ForzaThon5, #ForzaThon. Thanks for watching. I will see you guys next time. Peace out. Girl Scout. Andy out.